thanks for coming back, Las Vegas. I know I'm excited to hear what Heather has in Hollywood. But first, Corinne, what do we have coming up in our favorite thing to do in Vegas? Wine?
Yes, wine and dine me, please, Kennedy. at Mandalay Bay on September 14th, there's the Rock and Roll Wine Bubbles and Chocolate event at Maria Beach.
Every woman's favorite.
Yes.
I mean, chocolate and bubbles.
Yes, chocolate and bubbles.
You have my full attention right now. Please do.
Are you ready for this? So, it's a third annual Moët and Chandon Champagne bring you the third annual bubbles and chocolate, delicious champagne, sparkling wines, and then the chocolate, tantalizing chocolates from Mandalay Bay master chocolatier Vincent Pilon shop.
Amazing.
So try all those. Tickets start at $55, but you also get a private acoustic set from Inside Maria, which is the private beach club up there.
Yeah.
He's from Live. Ed, I cannot pronounce his
name.
Yes, from Live.
Oh, yeah. Everybody remembers that. Remember when we went through our grunge phase in the 90s? I mean, some of us were like 7, but
I think my brother is still
whoever we were.
Alive, but
whatever age we were.
I wasn't born yet. Speak for yourself.
Whatever age we were, we went through that live. But you remember live.
Bubbles and chocolate. I think we should definitely go.
For sure.
Yes.
What girl wouldn't want to? And guys, if you're out there, date night.
Champagne and wine. The next night at Mandalay Bay is the 7th annual Wine Amplified Festival. And they're featuring Young and the Giant and also 2 guests. So you'll have like live music and food, bands, all against like on the beach at Mandalay Bay. Does it get better?
I think they have one of the most beautiful pools. Do you agree?
They do. And the concerts there are so amazing.
Mm-hmm. I love how it's all set up. I think it's really, really beautiful.
They have a lazy river, everything. It's just
so cute. Things like that get me so excited.
It's like Disney.
Even at 19, those things still get me so excited.
She had a big idea.
Well, Heather, you can't go if you're only 19, but there will be 150 wines from 50 winners. Oh. Tickets start at $65. So, and hurry and get them because they are getting sold out very fast.
And this is when?
That is September 15th.
Okay.
And then the 14th is the bubbles and chocolate.
Mm, amazing.
That's amazing because you get, it's kind of like 2-for-1. You get Young the Giant and then you also get the drinks. Like, it's going to be really,
the
cool.
The 2 guests,
event.
Yeah.
Definitely. Jeff and
Chris. 100 different.
Yeah. Sounds like so much fun.
We have a lot to
we
do,
have to
ladies.
Do it. We have to do it.
We have a lot of fun doing research for work, anyways. This is all we can say. Work is too fun.
And now my favorite that I'm so excited for, and Heather and I will definitely be going, is September 11th. It's a 30-day raw diet challenge with Dr. Eric Easton. He's a chiropractor here. He's been studying over 20 years. It's going to be at Whole Foods at the District in Green Valley. So we would totally have Kennedy come. She'll be out of the country.
Usual
story of her life.
So Heather and I will be going to see that. Week one is going to be, they'll take like your blood pressure, your height and your weight, your body chemistry, and your heart rate. Kind of get that started.
And this is a free service? How does this work?
Yes,
everyone
it's free.
That's
you just sign up. Just go to Whole Foods, Las Vegas. You can go to the Henderson one and sign up. I'm so excited for it.
This is what I love about Whole Foods, because I can guarantee you Albertsons does not offer these sort of
even though it is your store.
I just goes to show. I literally live like right by the it's my favorite place. Whole Foods feeds me every day. You know, it's a funny story. I was at Whole Foods.
Whole Foods has everything.
I love it there. They really go out of their way to take care of your health, and it was the funniest thing. I was there the other day. And they have a situation where you can, like, donate for, like, children's schools or something. And they were saying it over the intercom. If anybody wants to donate, blah, blah, blah. And I was at the register, and I looked at the guy at the register, and I was like, wow, I didn't even know they used that intercom. I feel like I'm at a real grocery store. That's the cute thing. So it just shows that they go above and beyond to really, you know, go and help people out with their health. And they have cooking
especially
classes.
It's free. Yeah, cooking classes. There. I also saw, like, making bouquets for flowers, all of that.
Right. What is it? How does that work? When is that one?
That one is...
It's coming up in the next few weeks, though.
It right? is. And this, again, go to Whole Foods in Henderson to find out. But you get to create your own bouquet, and someone teaches you how to create the flowers. And then based on what flowers you pick is how expensive your bouquet is. So...
Lily,
flowers are always... They say you should always have flowers in your house to, like, live healthy and breathe better.
Gorgeous.
Yes. Make you happy.
It's all about the
but going into after week one, you go into week two, which is like introducing the foods and reinforcing the benefits of it. And then week three is you celebrate the benefits and it provides recipes so you can keep living that way. Week four, celebrate your results and benefits with everybody else that signed up, which I think is really cool. Like knowing everything that changed in your body and like the weight loss.
So 1 month of raw food, a raw food challenge.
Yes. And you have someone in your support group, just like Weight Watchers, but Whole Foods.
So wait, this is, okay, so it's once a week.
It's at the Center Grill. Yes, free service, 6:30 at night.
That's amazing.
At Whole Foods in Henderson at the Center Grill. And Heather and I will be there.
That's so great.
I'm vegan, as you know, and I eat raw all the time. It's to die for. I could eat raw.
So this will be hard for you. This challenge will be like
this isn't like a Weight Watchers
for you. It's like a cakewalk.
It's no challenge for you.
I could eat raw every day, all day, for the rest of my entire life. So I'm all about it.
Well, I'm glad. You're my support system. I'm so happy.
I'll be there for you.
Great. So you have to check that out. We're going to go to break now, but we'll come back with some juicy celebrity gossip with Heather.
So excited. Don't go away, guys.
The story of Hearts on Fire begins billions of years ago when a crystal of pure beauty emerged from deep within the earth. It took 2,000 years for man to release its inner light and 6 centuries to perfect it. Hearts on Fire diamonds are the evolution of perfection, the ultimate recognition of life's perfect moments. Experience Hearts on Fire at the Forum Shops at Caesars Palace, Las Vegas.
Hello everyone, I'm Valerie Pro, and I'm here to tell you that Court is number one in trade show and events furnishing. We have noticeably superior designs for all of your needs 24/7, 365 days a year. Court Trade Show Furnishings is proud to offer a unique collection of the highest quality design-oriented furnishings and a professional staff dedicated to the success of your events. So go check out our website to see all the available colors and designs at courtevents.com. And remember, Court Trade Show Furniture is the furniture solution.
For the first time ever, experience the world of Batman like never before. A spectacular live-action arena adventure.
Batman Live, the World Arena Tour, coming to the Thomas & Mack Center October 3rd through 7th. Get tickets at unlvtickets.com.
Welcome back. One more exciting event we have coming up on September 15th is Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. versus Sergio Martinez at Thomas & Mack for the fight. You can go to unlvtickets.com. The tickets start from $25 to $600 and it starts at 4 p.m.
That's so, going to be huge.
Let's huge move. Fight. Go
get
UNLV.
Bloody. I like her style. I want to see this. Get bloody.
So that's an exciting event. Now, Heather, what do we have in celebrity gossip?
Well, there's always something juicy. What can I say?
I heard we got some Las Vegas drama, too.
Always. Prince Harry puts the crown jewels on display. But first, in natural Vegas party style theme, everyone knows how crazy it gets here in Vegas. What comes next? Baby news.
Right?
Life. I have to say, better them than me, first and foremost. Baby news everywhere. As you all know, we reported just not even a few weeks ago, maybe even a month, that Holly Madison decided to begin the adoption process. She really was looking forward to starting a family in her life. And she's now expecting. Holly Madison is expecting. She's pregnant.
Oh,
and the crazy part is, she is 3 months pregnant, I believe. And
I can't believe this.
She's still doing Peep Show. And she even said that she gets nauseous.
Till December.
Yes. I want to go to Peep Show before she's done. I mean, I've seen it, but I need to go race
the fact that she's topless, doing a topless show while she's...
Hi, Holly. We love you.
In true Vegas fashion. Believe it or not.
Come support.
Right, so she's pregnant, and her boyfriend, his name is Pasquale Rotella. He's Italian, and he's one of the big promoters for EDC. So at first, when I heard he was a promoter, I was like,
I recognize
really?
The name. I was like, do I know that name?
I don't think any of us really know him, but he's one of the, at least he's not one of the small promoters. He's one of the biggest promoters. He's a huge promoter for Electric Daisy Carnival. And so, yeah, she's now 3 months pregnant. She's expecting, and she said that she gets nauseous before she has to perform her show. So
I could not imagine.
I could not imagine. But there is a little bit of a scandal. Her boyfriend, Pasquale, he has to have a short name. I highly doubt she calls him that.
She probably calls him Paz.
Right.
Pause.
He's facing some seriously major legal trouble right now. He is being sued like no other.
Oh.
As you know, that Electric Daisy Carnival used to be at the LA Coliseum up until recently, just up until the last 2 years it was here in Vegas. And several people died at the LA Coliseum for EDC. And everyone that promoted the venue, everyone that's a part of that is now being sued.
Oh,
and
wow.
That he could face up to 13 years in jail. He's being sued for major fatalities at the event. So
Did he personally kill these people? I highly disagree.
Why would
he have
There's massive
years?
Lawsuits. All the family members of the people that had unfortunately passed at the Electric Daisy Carnival are suing everyone that was responsible for the event.
I'm sorry, but if he's the same one of the biggest promoter for a club, and what someone drinks and drives and then dies on the way home, you're gonna sue the person that.
It's really surprising.
Right?
I highly disagree with that.
Right? So we'll find
out.
That was
their choice. How did they die? I mean, did they die from something falling on them at the show? Probably not. It's probably from overdose. That's not what
they were all drug-related issues.
Okay, so they didn't give them the drugs, maybe, so...
Isn't that crazy?
I just highly disagree with that.
I agree with you, too. So it's so unfortunate that, you know, everyone, I think, to some degree...
They did not suck the drugs
out of my throat. Right? Everyone loves Holly Madison, and, you know, she's one of our Vegas' own.
Note to Holly. Don't get married until this is settled. I don't want any of your money.
I don't know. Maybe half was a better option.
13 years in jail for just being a... I'm sorry. I just highly disagree with that.
So, I don't know. I mean, I'm sure it's probably not going to be the max sentence of 13 years. So, I don't know. Maybe he'll get probation. Maybe he'll get a couple years. But it's so unfortunate because this is the first child for Holly Madison, and
sure.
This is what she's really always wanted. But I saw a photo of him, and I have to say, he is actually a really attractive guy. Like, he's definitely really good looking. So,
what would you expect less?
Even if he's in jail, she'll have a beautiful baby.
Conjugal.
That's all. Just saying.
Conjugal with yourself.
Just saying. So we're really happy for her. I mean, we had already started the adoption process. So, and the reason she said that she started the adoption process is because she knew it wouldn't really fit with her time schedule and constraints with the show to be pregnant and to go through all that, but yet here she is. So it's a good thing that she pulled the trigger and decided
September.
To do the last show.
By the time she's done, because she's supposed to go through December, she'll be almost 7 months pregnant.
Isn't that great? Topless. This is the topless show.
She's going to have like a body double or something.
It's going
to
be an entirely different crowd is all I got to say. And moving along, one scandal that I have to say, I was kind of shocked by who it was, but nonetheless, there's always a scandal in Vegas. And everyone who's anyone knows that what happens in Vegas never stays in Vegas, thanks to social networking. So you would have to be hiding and living under a rock if you didn't hear about the Prince Harry scandal. And what do you guys think about this? Apparently...
Who's his friends? Watch out.
Well, I think his security is in part most responsible because I get that he's, you know, royalty. I'm sure he's going to party. He came to Vegas to get away and to just have a trip with his guy friends. And apparently they were staying at the Wynn. And his security team, the royal security team, they were all out in the Wynn hotel lobby. And they were almost helping him recruit. I don't know if that's how it works, but they were helping him recruit girls to come party with them in their hotel room. And they found a bunch of really cute girls, and things got really crazy in this hotel room. It ended up turning into a strip pool game. And there are some seriously scandalous photos of Prince Harry. And, of course, it doesn't involve any of his friends. All you see is these naked photos of him with other girls.
Oh, boy. And I love the crown jewels.
Right? She's into it.
Ridiculous.
Although I would have been a little more excited to hear if it was Prince William. Just the fact that he's married.
Clearly.
And that whole scandal.
So right.
So, but believe it or not, of course these photos were leaked. They were released to TMZ, the first major media network to get a hold of these pictures. None of the girls' cell phones were confiscated, so these pictures are everywhere now. But believe it or not, they're only available here in the U.S. That in the U.K., the royal family has asked the media publicly to not post these photos. They don't want anyone in the U.K. to have access to these photos. So everyone's aware of the situation. But we are the only ones that can actually see it. So anyone can TMZ
picture. Only in America. Yay.
So
proud.
All the media in the UK is banned from publishing any of these photos. So in that respect. But they have asked the royal family if they have any comment on any of this. And, of course, they are staying very tight-lipped. They won't release any information.
Is he in lockdown now or what?
I think he's definitely in the doghouse right now. Definitely.
He's always in the doghouse, though. I mean, he's pining for
He wanted some attention. I mean, he got it.
Yeah.
Here in America.
But, you know, the one thing that not many people know is that, believe it or not, Prince Harry has a girlfriend right now. And it's kind of a secret thing. And ironically, he has a Facebook page under, of course, a different name.
Alias.
It's under a hidden name. So he's deactivated his Facebook account. He's afraid that anyone is going to leak any more
photos. He didn't want to make that his profile picture, huh?
No, I don't think that's his default.
Especially the one from the rear.
Right. But you know what I have to say? I mean, just from them being in the royal family, they're always, you know, keep themselves up so well. He's always doing so much work with the military and so much charitable work. So I think it's kind of refreshing to see that even Prince Harry can let loose and play strip pool.
Not everybody's perfect.
I think that Vegas brings out the best of everyone. I think it's refreshing. And I'm happy to hear that even the royal family can let loose. So, Prince Harry, you're always welcome here. And just remember to confiscate those phones next time. They're getting you in trouble.
Once again.
I know. I can't wait to see what more happens.
I wonder if security is fired.
They are, believe it or not, the royal family is more than coming down on Harry. They're coming down on the security staff that the royal family hires. Because in the end, he may have been drinking, but this all falls down to the people who are responsible for him.
Sure. Yeah, I mean, my security guard was letting me...
Play strip with a bunch of girls snapping phones. So, I don't know. It didn't look too bad. From what I saw, the photos didn't look too bad. Who knew that Prince Harry could
have... He has a nice body.
He does have a pretty good body. Don't you just love living here? Anyway, so we will be back, you guys, with the community update with Vanessa. We're going to leave you with, so don't go away. We'll be right back.
Welcome to Las Vegas Style. I'm Vanessa with your community updates from September 12th through the 18th. The Clark County Library on East Flamingo is actually hosting UNLV's jazz concert series called Jazz Combos. It's going to be on September 12th from 7 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. If you'd like more information about this, go ahead and go to lvccld.org. Now, if you love Broadway and you love a good blockbuster, well, look no further than Wicked, the untold story of the Witches of Oz at the Smith Center, only until October 7th. It's winner of 35 major awards, including a Grammy, as well as 3 Tony Awards. Now call 702-749-2000 or visit thesmithcenter.com for tickets. I've got some. Hurry, they're going fast. Well, September is Blood Cancer Awareness Month. I know I've known many people who have been devastated by this disease. Have you ever thought about how you can help? Well, I've committed to helping our Southern Nevada's chapter of the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society raise funds to help eradicate these diseases. If you'd like to help me in my mission, go to teamintraining.org, click donate in the upper right-hand corner, type in my name, Vanessa Yuzon, and donate whatever you can. You know, 75% of every dollar you contribute actually goes directly to helping research to cure this crazy disease. If you have an event that you'd like to share with us, email us at absolutevidpro@yahoo.com. Well, that's a wrap. Again, I'm Vanessa with your community update from September 12th through the 18th. If you have something that you want to do out there in the community, Remember to always do it Vegas style.
American Institute of Medical Sonography, a dedicated educator in the field of medical sonography, offers high-quality training programs, preparing students in industry-related fields. Privately owned, nationally accredited school of higher learning provides students with a professional classroom environment. Ames provides a flexible schedule for prospective students offering day and evening classes. Dedication, commitment, and pride in what we help our students accomplish is how we set the pace for tomorrow's professionals achieving excellence today.
Thank you, Vanessa, for that community update, always keeping us on tabs. And Kennedy, please let us know what you have going on in nightlife.
Well, thank you, Heather. I am going to ride those exciting coattails all the way into the night. I have to tell you, Las Vegas, I just got back from 2 weeks in Europe. And let me tell you, I was fortunate enough to go to Ibiza, pronounced Ibiza, Spain, where, as you know, it is the Mecca of all DJs' lives. Like, they die to spin here.
That is
right?
The breeding ground for the most amazing, amazing, amazing
of course,
music.
Of course, and of course. So, XS Friday the 14th, Avicii will be here, and then the following day, September 15th, he'll be at Encore Beach Club. And then Friday 14th, Surrender, we have Tiesto, and then on the 15th at XS. So for tickets for these events, you can always go to winlasvegas.com. For EBC or Encore Beach Club, the times are between 11 and 7. Local ladies are always free, but do be sure to get there early. As with these large acts, sometimes they do end up filling up and turning people away, and you don't want to miss this one.
You know, actually, I remember the fire marshal last Labor Day weekend had shut down, had cut off the list, and there were so many people left outside EBC, and it was crazy. So definitely.
Right. Definitely.
Anytime you're going there, like, just get there ahead of time. When there's a really right. big artist that's going to be there, yeah. just get there ahead of time.
Even if you have tickets, I've been there, like, at Memorial Day weekend. They filled up, and they will turn you away even though you've purchased tickets.
I know. Crazy.
Just make sure, even though you have tickets, and especially us local ladies, you know how we have that separate line. They will take the tickets first and then push us through. So make sure you check that out. Again, winlasvegas.com for tickets to Encore Beach Club, XS, anything that's going on there. It seems like they just have the monopoly
Agreed.
On the greatest DJs. So
it's a beautiful club, so though. Fortune. I think they know that everybody wants to go there, so they try and book the best club.
Well, and artist. They have the room for it. Because you can be yeah. outside in a yeah. skybox and watch it on TV.
Exactly.
It's like you're still there and it's not as intimate, but they have the room for it.
Exactly.
You can't exactly. put those big people in a small place and no one can get in.
Well, you can. you can be really tight in there, but yeah, like you said, fire marshal and insurance.
It's a hot mess.
And yeah. Vegas is really on that.
It was
so.
A hot mess.
Anyway, another thing on the side note of I know I normally do nightlife, but this is pretty exciting. On the heels of the Olympics, we have Thomas and Mac hosting the Kellogg's Tour of Gymnastics Champions 2012, featuring Nastia Lukin. She will lead this impressive show with members from the 2011 World Champions and 2012 Olympic teams. This unique exhibition of gymnastics coupled with riveting displays of athleticism is sure to leave you on the edge of your seat. These tickets go on sale right now. It is www.kelloggtour.com. Tickets start at $35 and go up to a mere
$205.
Is that all? Yes.
That description you gave left me on the edge of my seat already, Kennedy.
Excuse me. It starts at 7:30 on the 20th of September, so get at this event. It will be amazing. Your jaws will be on the floor. And isn't it so much fun to watch them do what they love to do without the pressure of medals and the whole world watching?
Just a passion for it.
Yeah.
So, absolutely.
Really excited to have them come to the Thomas and Mac. So anyway, we will leave you now, but please, please come back and see us next week where we're always doing it.
Vegas style.
Come back and see us. Thanks.